Super Gas was one of the largest fields contested here this weekend. These two have both put in a lot of work to get here. They blinked the bulb at the same moment, and they are off the starting mark. Will it be the Nova? Will it be the 27T? Look for the scoreboard to light up on the other end. A double breakout, 1048, 145, Kris Whitfield. Ray Schoneman goes 1047, 141.
Oh, yeah, Kris, what is it about Bandimere Speedway and the Mile High Nationals that just locks you in three of these Wallys from this event?
It's just home. It's the home track. It's what we know. So even though we got a lot of big hitters that come from out of town to come win this race, we know it like the back of our hand, and we just try to take advantage of that.
You had a couple of very tough rounds even early in this race. Walk us through.
Yeah, just experienced racers that, you know, they're locals too, so they know this racetrack. I think of guys like Kevin Burnett and Troy Grant. They know how I race. I know how they race, so it's tough to match up because we do this all the time. So it's just a matter of the right things happening at the right time and coming out on top.
Who do you want to thank?
I've got a great support system. My wife, her family, my dad, my brother, the Moore family, Kevin, Kelly, Sam, all those guys have been with us since. They literally pushed me around in a stroller at this racetrack when I was a baby, so it's pretty cool. Our sponsors, our local guys, Go Fast Energy, Premier Diversified Insurance, Gothy Enterprises, Renegade Race Fuels, Bishop's Performance, just like I said, great, great support system that get us up here.
I bet you wish they had this event like three times a year.
That's a lot of stress. I don't know about that.
Well, congratulations on your win, his third win here on the mountain. Your Super Gas winner, Kris Whitfield.